with the straw, it's spongier, and we are much more precious to our sinners than your sin, which is a little bit harder.
That it is some testament of the affection. Tiger was unwell, and my IJ colleagues here will...
Whenever we would call him or ask him something about life, however complicated it was, he would have a wonderful one-line answer and give the best advice. He was such a nice house guest as well. Like when he would come and stay, he was so incredibly polite, even for a father. Like you could hardly sense him.
Tiger really wanted me to play cricket in England, and he is the one who really encouraged me to come to England. So I owe it to him in a large way that he wrote a very nice letter. And Sussex, because they had the overseas players regulations, quota was finished, I was able to play in the seconds, and I was able to then open the door in English cricket, which I was able to do later on. This was very typical of Tiger.
The hero, he had a record there of throwing a cricket ball the furthest distance ever, some 95.
The most tragic and sad moment of my life was when I was in the Pakistan High Commission as the third secretary. I learnt of his accident in Brighton. And not only the accident, but the fact that he had probably lost the sight of one eye. I couldn't believe it. I didn't want to believe it. And it was really perhaps one of the saddest moments of my life.